In Charlotte's web, the goose lays some eggs which Templeton has been monitoring with his little round beady eyes. If the goose were to lay 24 eggs and one half were hatched and the goose wanted to keep one third of the duds, how many could Templeton add to his nasty collection?
So Mariana first thought about the problem as this is the 24 eggs, so she thought about it in like a bar. And then she decided that she would show how much one whole egg is, so she said that this is one whole egg. And then when she was asked to divide by the second part by thirds, she thought she was going to be dividing this into thirds. And so she shaded this part in and said that that is a third of one whole egg. And then she decided she didn't like that, so she got rid of it. And then she decided to look at the problem this way. So this is all 24 eggs, and she said that this is one half of the eggs, and this is the other half. She said that 24 divided by 2 is 12, so these are each 12. And then she knew that 12 of the eggs hatched, so that was gone. And so she was just looking at this part now. And then she said, she started dividing this into a half, so she said that 6 is half of 12. And then when she went to divide it into thirds, she put the lines and realized that that gave her fourths and got confused, so she got rid of that too. And drew another one right underneath the first one for the 12, for a new 12. And she started to figure out maybe how to divide it into thirds and wasn't sure. She started at the ends like this. And then she realized if she kind of did one of these, then she had three parts. And she knew because before when she did 12 divided by 2, that was 6. And so she did 12 divided by 3, because that's in three parts, which is 4. So she said each third is 4 eggs. And so she knew that the goose wanted to keep one third, and so Templeton got these thirds, and 4 plus 4 is 8 eggs for Templeton. So for the algorithm, you can see there's 24 eggs here, and half of them hatch, so these ones hatch, and this half are all dud eggs. And then, so that's 24 divided by 2, that's 12 and 12. And then for this 12, you want to divide that into three parts. So when you split it into three parts, you see that there are 4 eggs in each part. So one third of 12 is 4, and 2/3 are for Templeton, which if you count them, that's 8 eggs. So Templeton gets 8 eggs. So then if you look at it on paper, the first part we did all 24 eggs divided by 2, so into 2 parts, and that was 12 eggs hatched and 12 eggs were duds. So 12 equals half of 24. And then the second part, you take the 12 dud eggs and divide it into 3 parts, which is 4 dud eggs, and 4 is 1/3 of 12. And goose gets 1/3 of the 12, which is 4 eggs, and Templeton gets 2/3 of the 12, which is 8 eggs.